Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I'm here with the August paper pumpkin. I'm going to show you what I have made because for whatever reason, my camera decided not to record audio as I was doing the kit, and I only have one kit, so I obviously can't redo the video. I didn't want to do a voiceover because I just didn't. I don't really have the time to do that. And honestly, I don't remember how to do it. So I'm going to show you what I made. And if you want to watch how I put it all together, remember there won't be any sound. So that'd be good for you, those of you who are sneaky peek at work. But August paper pumpkin is really cute. You'll see on the silent video what all is in the box. Here's the stamp set. Very cute sunflowers. We did get an extra gift of these little honeycomb gold things. So that was super nice. But here are the cards. They are absolutely beautiful. I added basic gems to this one. Here, look at how beautiful the envelopes are. This one I added little brushed, I think they're just called brush dots, and then some butterflies. This is how the instructions came. This one I added the gems. I added different gems that are no longer available, but I had them in my stash, so I used them. And this is how the instructions came. This one, this is how the instructions came. Now, these ones were super cute because the back of the cards were so beautiful that I decided to turn them into their own cards. And so I went ahead and cut the fronts off and layered them on cardstock, which was when I did Gorgeous Grape, which I really like. I typically don't go for purples, but I really liked it. It wasn't a perfect match, but I thought it was really beautiful. And then I did Fresh Freesia for this one. And then here are the backs of the card. And I just used the leftover pieces. So there's a leftover flower. And I stamped hello. And I added the gold honeycombs. And then this one, I just added the extra bees because they were kind of flowing in the wind. And I added the honeycombs on there. So hopefully my camera sounds, you know, acts right for this video. But I'll tell you the numbers of the gems I used. So the basic rhinestones were 144220. The butterflies are 158136. And the metallic dots are 156506. So, like I said, if you want to continue with the other video, it is silent, but these are the cards. I really enjoyed this paper pumpkin. It was super great. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Here's the silent video.